When you have a Chinese friend, Chinese client, Chinese classmate, then you must have heard them say, 改天吧，有机会的话，下次一定。At the moment of saying goodbye, they would say, 下次我请你吃饭，改天来我家，有机会的话，一定要来吃饭哦。Then you would think,Oh yay, I can taste his Chinese cuisine without pain. However, don't take it too serious. It's a manner of being polite. It's not necessary what they really mean from their heart. So next time when you hear 改天有机会下次 then please,Just consider it as a good thing to say, like, oh, wish you a nice day.